No. Potisha Vatra.
Central Mass.
Potisha Vatra.
Vatra of Central Mass.
We know
RCM is equal to summation M I R P is equal to 1 to N divided by M P is equal to 1 to N.
What's clear? Yeah, yeah, awesome.
Yeah, get RCM. RCM. M I
R. Now, suppose RCM is equal to, suppose RCM ka
position ka gaya X I is Y J plus Z A.
वो तो क्या है जैक
जैक
वो तो इसे आगे क्या आ गया
आर पी इज इक्वल टू एक्स पी आई प्लस वाई पी जे प्लस वाई पी जेड पी
के वो तो क्या है तो पुट वैल्यू से
तो कोई वैल्यू नहीं पुट वैल्यू
ये आ गया पुट वैल्यू है
इज इक्वल टू summation of M P X P I plus Y P J plus Z P K divided by P is equal to 100 and summation M P I P is equal to 100
and R P value or what the value of RCM? RCM is what?
X, I, plus Y, J, Y, J, plus Z.
Okay. Do you want clear? So, here, comparison. I ki powers,
isko aap bada expand kar do. Yeah, yeah. It's called true summation of M, P, X P divided by P is equal to 1 to N M P plus into I plus summation of M P Y P divided by total mass M P into J to J into J to 2 plus P to 1 to N P to 1 to N there is summation of M P Z P K to divided by M P M P P to 1 to N yaga K
yaga K yaga
yaga so back on the
this
is equal to X I plus by J plus Z.
Now compare. X is equal to what?
X is equal to summation. P is equal to 1 to N M of P X P divided by summation M P P is equal to 1 to N.
What do you do? Yeah, X again. X again.
Now,
what is? What is Y? What is y?
Y is equal to summation of p equal to 1 to 1 to n m p y p divided by 2 summation of m p is equal to n to n.
Do the yeah. What is z?
Z is equal to 2
to summation of
p is equal to 1 to n 2 m p z p that be upon summation of M P P is equal to 1 to 2.
So these are the coordinates of the components of the central mass.